dedicated to my father, George A. McNeil. Rest in peace. Happy birthday, Daddy. I love you. Gone, but never forgotten. Back when I was a child, before I removed all the innocence, my father would leave me high. And that's when my mother and me and Ben spent years until I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another I'd play a song that would never be how I love my brother to dance with my father again. When I and my mother would disagree, yeah, to get my way I would run from her to him. He'd make me laugh just to comfort me, yeah, yeah. Then finally make me do just what my mama said. Later the night when I was asleep, he left a dollar under my sheet. Never dreamed that he would be gone from me. If I could steal one final glance, one final step, one final dance with him, I'd play a song that would never remember how I love with my father again. Sometimes I would sit outside my door and I hear how mama would cry for him. I pray for her even more than me.
Rest in peace, Daddy. I love you. Happy birthday. God bless you. Love you too, Mama.